Listening Library presents They Had a Dream. The Civil Rights Struggle from Frederick Douglass to Marcus Garvey to Martin Luther King Jr. to Malcolm X. By Jules Archer. Read for you by Roscoe Orman.
The History of the Black Struggle in America. 1. Since ancient times, racial prejudice has been used to justify slavery. It was the justification in America when the first 20 Africans were imported into Virginia as bound servants in 1619. British writers defended slavery as the backbone and mainspring of British commerce, calling the kidnapped Africans ignoble savages. While slavery flourished openly in American colonies, the possibility of slave revolts was a constant fear. Many colonies forbade blacks to assemble, travel without permission, bear arms, or possess liquor. In Virginia, any master who killed his slave for resisting correction went free on the assumption he would not destroy his own valuable property without just cause. One of the earliest slave revolts took place in New York City in 1712. 8,000 whites owned 2,000 slaves, most of whom were cruelly treated. Gathering secretly after midnight, 23 slaves set fire to a house as a signal to the city's blacks that an uprising had begun. Armed with guns, long knives, and hatchets they had secured from drunken crews in port, they attacked whites, killing nine. The governor's soldiers routed and pursued them. Some trapped slaves turned guns and knives on themselves rather than be captured. 21 were executed. Some hanged, some tortured, and